Good morning, everyone. We are in Mentor, Ohio, and we are showing off the 2018 Lake County Dream House. This is special, 25 years. This is the 25th anniversary.
That's right.
And wow, Dick, you were even saying, Kenny, this is one of the best ones we've done. It's very apropos.
Yeah, absolutely. This is, as we're going to see here very shortly, it's a spectacular house and first time builder that's worked with us, and we are very, very excited to show this one off. And,
gorgeous. We have to show them this, Nick. The ceiling fixture you pointed out,
yeah,
that is very unique.
Yeah, it really is. Gem Construction is our builder, and they just did some really neat things in the house to make this a special house because it's a special year for us, it being 25 years.
Mm-hmm. And you said lots of combinations of kind of rustic and contemporary
That's right.
We see in the house this
year. Yeah, I think when people come and tour throughout the rest of the summer, I think they're going to find some extremely fun elements and some new things that they'll get to enjoy the house that really helps our YMCA.
And as we look, Jim's going to show us a little bit of the kitchen here, but let's talk about all the volunteers and the sense of family and community you guys have fortunately created and had to experience over the past 25 years.
Yeah, you know, one of the things that we sometimes miss in all the glitz and glamour of the project is the fact that this really happens because of volunteers. Volunteers are, we have had literally thousands of volunteers who've helped us over the 25 years. Our steering committee, our designers, so many of our vendors, suppliers, and then ultimately the people who are here just to help us, folks tour the house, are all volunteers and do this because of their love for the community and their support for the Y.
And you said literally the first 25 years ago, it was a leap of faith. You didn't even know the project was gonna work.
That's right,
and
yeah.
And then now look what's happened in 25 years.
Yeah, those early pioneers of this project really set the bar for this to be successful from year to year. And so as you and I were talking, 25 years is really a pretty magnificent milestone when you think about projects of this size and scope to be able to do the things that we've been able to do at the Y with the proceeds that we've raised.
And you just said an amazing story. I know we're going to wrap it up, but one of the builder's wives you remember from the YMCA when she was a little
right.
girl, and now she has reinvested herself
right.
in the entire project.
Yeah,
so,
exactly.
YMCADreamHouse.org, that's where you guys can go to get tickets, $15 a ticket, and you could win this beautiful home. We're gonna show you more, but Dick, congratulations, 25 years.
Thank you so much, Ken.
$5 million right here in Lake County.
That's right.
You should be very proud.
Thank you,
very
appreciate
proud.
It.
Okay. All right, I'll tell you what, I would appreciate winning this house for 15 bucks. That'd be great, too. Okay. We're going to go back to you guys in the studio.